So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Life and welcome to Outlast 2. Oh my, I've waited so long to play this, let's just jump straight to it. We're not sitting around.
Please, Lynn.
Feeling like I'm missing a bunch of backstory. Whoa. Oh. Have we gone back in time? Is this a memory? Hello, sir? Sir? I've only got little legs. Why does it suddenly get very dark?
We're not alone here.
Whoa.
Lynn? Lynn!
Okay.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
These are the... Oh, that looks demonic.
Okay. Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the...
That's all it gives me. Do I need to go down? I'm guessing. Whoa. Oh, okay, we're learning the mechanics. This is the learning curve. Oh, they changed the sprint button though. It's now clicking the left stick instead of what it used to be, LB. So I need to record. Okay. And then I can see what I've recorded.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
I see.
Oh, shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
There's a... What's this? Oh, bandages. Oh, okay. No, 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 not that. This. Is there a way over here? I'm guessing we keep going down. What is that? Literally pitch black. Oh, that's still a thing. I don't know if I have any batteries yet. That's the thing. Eerie noises.
Is anybody there? Please.
Hello? Are these batteries?
Yes. Hey. Hey, man.
Hello?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What just happened?
Hmm. Very different mechanic from the first game. Ugh. Okay. Oh. Does that keep thumping?
Who's?
Well, I'll just, hello? Oh, there's people. Hello, can we talk? It's kind of cool, a peeking mechanic. I didn't see that. I was too busy looking at the doorknob. We're definitely entering something bad here. This is the only thing I never liked about this game, is how much you have to read. I'm not very fond of reading.
What in?
Are these?
God!
This is going to fall, is it not? No? Oh no, you just walk over it. Oh nice, a rocking horse in the middle of nowhere. Oh, and swings. We're just assuming that Lynn went this far. I hear you. Where are you? Oh, batteries. I can hear you. Where are you? Oh, hello. Oh, okay. Okay. Run. Run. I'm assuming this is a running time. Did I juke her? I think I juked her. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Light. I don't trust this roof. I was right.
God.
Oh,
do you
Jesus!
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
It's okay. I'm guessing you just jump out here. Why tell us to hide under a bed if we don't need to?
Whoa!
How do I get up there? Do I go down? Or maybe I only needed the key. Maybe this way. That way's locked, so where's
the enemy?
Where did the key go to?
Shit!
Mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth!
Oh my God.
This way, this way.
Hey, help.
Whoa.
Help. Yeah, help. The prophet.
That one's jammed.
Anywhere but here.
I do. club. Wow. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
Oh, shit! Lynn!